Welcome to a USC Libraries tutorial. In this tutorial, we will learn to locate research instruments and instrument databases, such as Mental Measurements Yearbook, Psych Tests, and Health and Psychosocial Instruments. Library databases are usually the best resources for identifying relevant, validated, and reliable research instruments. Databases provide information about instruments, but they do not provide access to the instruments themselves. To access and use the actual instruments, you must contact the author or purchase the instrument from the publisher. Search Mental Measurements Yearbook using search terms for the variable that you want to measure. Advanced search offers additional filters such as test category, publication year, and volume to narrow your search. You can also broaden your search by clicking the Apply Related Words box. Let's conduct a search for quality of life. Scroll through the results or use the subject and publisher filters on the left to narrow your results. You can also add additional search terms for population, but in this database, I recommend starting broad. Let's take a look at the quality of life inventory. Click on detailed record for more information. The author and publisher are both listed at the top of the page. Scroll through the review to learn more, such as type of instrument, purpose, population, development, validity, and reliability. Psych Tests via APA Psycnet contains descriptions of instruments. In advanced search, let's conduct a search for quality of life, and this time we will add search terms for obesity in order to focus on a specific population. Let's use the age group filter to adolescents. Once you have all your search terms and filters, click search. Scroll through the list of results or narrow your results using the filters on the left. Let's take a closer look at sizing them up Spanish version. At the very top of the page, I see that this is a translated version. Depending on your need, you may want to look at the Spanish version or you may want to look at the original version. In this case, let's take a look at the original version first. Scroll through the page to view a description of the instrument. Click Source Reference under Source Used for the citation and link to the article about the development of the instrument. In most cases, you can read this article to learn more about the development, including validity and reliability testing. Scroll down to see the author information and permissions. Click Show More for more information about the instrument, including corresponding author's contact information, as well as summaries of instrument format, validity, reliability, population, and more. Health and Psychosocial Instruments is another database that gives information about research instruments. Let's do a search for diabetes quality of life. Scroll through the results. Don't be surprised if you see multiple entries for the same instrument. Let's take a look at diabetes quality of life measure for youths. The database page provides the common acronym for the instrument and lists the author. In this case, there is a link to a secondary source, a 2013 journal article that discusses this instrument, as well as a reference to a 1991 journal article by the author of this instrument. Locate both articles via USC Libraries Collections to learn more about the instrument. If the author or publisher contact information is not listed in one of these databases, search the internet for the name of the instrument or author to learn how to access the instrument that you have identified. For more strategies for finding research instruments, watch the other video in this series, Find Research Instruments in Literature Databases. Please contact USC Libraries for help. Thank you.